Under the voice of your word, we stand against every trick and every plot of the enemy, Father, against our mind and against our life. We stand against the plots of the enemy against our family or children. We stand, Father, against the plots of the enemy against our income and inheritance. We stand right now declaring victory in all things. And Father, we thank you so much once again for this opportunity to stand. We rebuke every thought, we rebuke every disease, we rebuke every sickness, we rebuke any uncomfortable thing. We make a decision right now, a declaration that she will be in peace. Amen. Father, for all the time that you allow her to remain with us here on this earth, we give you praise for this in advance. All who believe that, clap your hands and give God praise and give your praise before our next.